All right, so I found the GIF that I want to use. The easiest way to apply it to other things is to drag and drop it onto my desktop, just like this. So let's say I want to go to an email and I want to say, hey, I can now just drag and drop this back over here. And bingo, bango, there it is there. Maybe I have a doc that I want to use it in. Don't worry, here I go. There it is.